Traci Law and
Danielle Harper.
Okay, so ask your question.
All right, oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Finally.
So you are working on Genocide, and is that going to be, my understanding, it's a miniseries of sci-fi?
It's a miniseries that's going actually on Amazon first. It's kind of doing a trial run there. They've decided they want to pick it up as their content. And so it actually is coming out on Monday, so I'm really excited.
Oh, wow.
I found out when I got here.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so
congratulations.
Thank you so much. And then it's going to do Hulu and Netflix for a little bit. And then sci-fi is sort of in like negotiations with us about all of it. And the way it's set up is that it's actually an Odyssey series. So it's only 2.5 episodes. So it can really like pull in a lot of fans. So then we can pull it on for a full season when sci-fi picks it up.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, so we're like excited. It's really, really fun, yeah. And it's a great show in the sense that it's breaking a lot of boundaries in the way that we view television and see different projects. Genocide is shot live action with 3D animation over it. So it looks kind of like a game, but everything is real. Like, we do all of it ourselves. So my co-star and I are both actors and martial artists. And so we do every stunt ourselves. We do everything on a green screen. I specialize in bow staff, so I get to feature that in a couple of the episodes. It's really fun. But then on top of it, the company that we work for is all about diversity and giving women the ability to play more empowering roles in sci-fi action projects.
Which is
amazing.
So,
yeah. So we don't have to play the normal damsel in distress that we see on normal like action sci-fi projects. So it's finally breaking through in that sense. So it's kind of breaking grounds in two different places with like the way that we're shooting it, but also with like women in those kinds of roles.
Which is so wonderful, because I mean, I think we've seen, especially being at Comic-Con, we've seen so many, like, we need more women that aren't just in scoopy outfits, and they have a purpose.
Exactly.
Like, great. I saw a little clip of it online.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited.
Can you tell us a little bit about it?
I can tell you a little bit. It takes place in the future. Obviously, sci-fi got to take a little bit of place in the future. But it basically is that the world is governed by one entity, and it's basically a military government. And we've been all brainwashed since we were children to believe certain things. And my lieutenant, who's my co-star on the show, her character starts to question all of these things that we've been taught, and it starts to show that equality is maybe not the best choice in all aspects of life. In some elements, absolutely. But it has pushed race out of the window.
Okay.
And so everyone is exactly the same now. We all look exactly the same. We all talk the same. We all do the same. And so it's the extreme of what we've all been fighting for in just the way that we live nowadays. So it's genocide in the sense that we no longer are different. And we've been pushed out, and so we're now the same. So she starts questioning these things. And as the show unfolds, you actually discover that maybe that isn't really true, but we've all been told. And eventually, my mission, instead of being alongside her, is to actually go after her. She becomes my mission as the show unfolds. So I don't want to tell too much more beyond that.
Make people watch.
Yes, absolutely.
Watch it, sure.
But, you know, it's really fun and different, and we're actually working on a bunch of the same umbrella that is our production company for this show. This is sort of its baby project. It's its big launch-off point. And so for us, this is a big step. And the fact that we're here at Comic-Con getting to, like, premiere it and show it and everything is really amazing. But we have some other projects coming out that are all about women in the same sort of position. They're not 3D animation, and they're not sci-fi, but they're other action projects. So we're really working on all of that.
That's wonderful. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Where do we find you? Google, websites?
Oh, yes.
All that fun stuff. Media, website, Twitter, Facebook, any of that stuff.
You can follow me on my Facebook, which is www.facebook.com/Danielle Marie Harper. And then you can find me on Twitter at Danny Toes and on Instagram at Danny M. Harper, DanimHarper.
All right.
And you can follow all the shows and all the progress on it.
There you go.